Here we are back in sunny Chicago. We have just completed our installation of how many kilowatt panel system, Tom?
1,260 watts. It's a 7-panel system. It's not yet commissioned. We just finished basically bolting everything together. Now there's going to be a little bit of programming monitoring system. Within the next week, we're hoping to have this commissioned and feeding the grid.
And that's what we'll see next is the monitoring system, right?
Yes, although it's not quite yet functioning, so it's hanging on a wall.
Excellent.
But
so now we're just waiting for our utility to flick the switch.
Yeah.
Excellent.